Mitt Romney spent nearly a week campaigning in Wisconsin. He had a nearly constant companion.
Congressman Paul Ryan, leading to speculation he could be tapped as Romney's running mate. But as 12 News' Nick Bohr reports, new at 10, one local campaign watcher says another Wisconsin Republican would make a much better choice.
Mitt Romney clearly highlighted Congressman Paul Ryan's endorsement at nearly every stop along the Badger campaign trail. And as Romney moves closer to the nomination, observers as prominent as Senator Ron Johnson are speculating on a Romney running mate.
We have a large number of really qualified individuals that will probably be looked at for vice president. You know, obviously Marco Rubio, Paul Ryan, Rob Portman. We've got a pretty good bench there.
But UWM professor Mordecai Lee has another he believes is even more likely, Governor Scott Walker.
He's really put his career on the line for what the Republican Party believes in. He's really taken a major hit, win or lose the recall. And I'm not sure that many Wisconsinites realize it, but he's a national hero. He's a national political figure to the Republicans.
And Lee says Walker's prospects wouldn't be hurt by the recall election.
Let's say Scott Walker were to win the recall. Then he's a hero to Republicans. He's the guy who really made a difference. He'd really excite people being on the ticket. Think of the opposite scenario. Think of the scenario if Scott Walker were to lose the recall. He would be the fallen martyr of the Republican Party, of what Republicans believe in. And think how electrifying it would be that our guy who fell on his sword for what we believe in, we now have him as a possibility of making him a vice president.
But Walker's campaign isn't going there, telling us, quote, Governor Walker is solely focused on winning re-election on June 5th so he can continue to keep his promises to the people of Wisconsin and move our state forward.
We tried to contact Walker today. We were told he isn't commenting on the idea personally, but it's certainly an intriguing idea in what continues to be a very fascinating year in Wisconsin politics.
And I'm sure it's not going to be the only name mentioned. There are going to be a laundry list from across the country.
Where they continue to be tossed out there, but he says this one makes a lot of sense.